Good morning, everyone. How are you today? I hope everybody is good and living the happy and safe life at the home. Today we will learn about as classroom objects. Classroom object means when we are studying in the classroom, in the our classroom, have the many things. So sometimes we know the name and sometimes we don't know the name of that things. Yeah, if you know the name, but you know in Thai, if you know the name in Thai, but today we will learn about classroom objects name in English. So let's go start with this video and learn about the classroom objects in English name. First of all, you can see in the picture have the many things in our classroom. Table, desk, chair, table, chair, desk, board, window, door, and many things. So let's go start with this video and learn about the classroom objects. Okay, so are you ready? Okay, let's go. Number one, you can see the picture. You can see the picture and you can speak with me. What picture is this? Yeah, what is this? You see in the classroom, have or not? Yes, have. This is table. This is table. What we are calling Thai? I written the Thai because for your understanding only. I want you can understand very well. And if you could understand me, you will get the good knowledge. So this is table and name in Thai. What is the written? I don't know. Okay. So this is table. This is table. Okay, very good. Next, what is this? Do you know what it is in our classroom? Have or not? Have. Yes. So what we are called of this thing? This is chair. This is chair. Very good. This is chair. This is chair. Also, you can read the Thai for your understanding only. Next, what it is? Do you know in our classroom have or not? Have. In our classroom have. So what we are called of this thing? This is desk. This is desk. This is desk. This is desk. Yes, this is desk. Next, what is this? Do you know in our classroom have or not? Have. Yes, in our classroom have this one. So what we are call of this one? This is whiteboard. This is whiteboard. Teacher is right on the whiteboard. This is whiteboard. Okay, very good. Next, what is this? You know, in our classroom have been hot, we are open. So what we are call of this thing? This is, this object is window. This is window. Window. This is window. So come to the air. Initial air. Okay. This is window. Next, what is this? You know, in our classroom have or not? Have. Because we are intrigued by this one. This is what we are called. Door. This is door. This is door. In Thai we are called what we are called patua. Yes, this is door. By door we are entry in the classroom. Yes, everyone we are entry in the classroom by from the door. Next, what is this? Do you know every day you are used to come to school? This is a school bag. This is a school bag. Very good. This is a school bag. Very good. Next, what is this? This is pencil case. This is pencil case. You can see, have to keep the pencil inside of the case or pencil case. So what we are called? Pencil case. What we are called? Pencil case. Very good. Next, what is this? In our classroom, have or not? Have many, many. So what we are called? Book. This is book. This is book. Book. What we are used? Book. Where we are used? We are used for read or study or learn. Okay? So book have also in our classroom. Next, what is this? Do you know? This is notebook. This is notebook. When teacher is give the homework, you write in the notebook. Yes or no? Yes. So what is this? This is notebook. We are not about the homework, about some another thing, about the some another thing like that. Where we are not? In the notebook. Okay, very good. Next, what is this in our classroom? Have or not? Do you the name? Do you know the name of this thing? This is pencil. This is pencil. We are used to write on copy. We are used the pencil for write on the copy. Okay, in copy. So what we are called of this thing? Pencil. Very good. Next. What is this? This is, have the written also here. What is this? This is eraser. This is eraser. Where we are used the eraser? When we are write by pencil on the copy, if have the some mistake, we are used the eraser to erase the that wrong written, okay? This is eraser. Okay, very good. This is eraser. Next, what is this? Do you know? Yes. What we are calling in English? Sharpener. This is sharpener. This is sharpener. Where we are used? When our pencil is the point is small. When small, we are used in the sharpener, and then after make the new point for write on notebook on the copy also. So what is this? This is sharpener. Very good. Next, what is this in our classroom have? So what we are called? This is ruler. This is ruler. What is this? This is ruler. This is ruler. Where we are used? For make the straight line. Or make a straight line. Yeah, when we are study on the mathematics, we are used the scale, we are used the ruler also. Okay. Next. What is this? Do you know? In our classroom, have or not? You play or not? You throw or not? You write something or not? So what we are called? Paper. Yes, good. This is paper. This is paper. Very good. Next, what is this in our classroom? Have or not? Have. Yes. Do you know the name of this one? Have to read in the name. Can you read? Yes. Speak with me. Crayons. This is crayons. This is crayons. Very good. Next, what is this? What is this? We are using the, our classroom when cut the paper or make that new project here something. We are using the this thing. What is the name? This is scissors. This is scissors. This is scissors. Okay. In Thai, what we are called? Kenkai. What we are called? Kenkai. Okay. And in English, we are called scissors. Okay. Next. What is this? Do you know the name of this one? Have to read it here also. What we are called? Glue. This is glue. This is glue. Very good. Where we are used? When we have to put the one paper to another paper to stick. So we are using. Yeah, also for photo. When we are put on the wall, yeah, on the paper, we are used the glue and then have to put there to fix very well. Okay. Next. Next, what happened? Yeah, in our classroom, what teacher is used to teach to student? Yeah, right now, what I'm using? This is laptop. This is laptop. Very good. This is laptop. Next. Next is worksheet. In worksheet, have the missing the word. Okay. In this worksheet, missing the word. See the picture. What it is. And have the written N space, T space, B space, and O space. Not what we are filling the blank. N-O-T-E-B-O-O-K. Not book. Teacher already teach. Okay. This is erase. This picture is erase. So you can fill in the blank. Okay. This is fancy. This is book. This is sapna. This is school bag. You can see all picture and know the name. Also, I already teach you. Fill in the blank. And then after you can send for me. I hope you are understand by teaching of teacher, talk to teacher. If you not understand, you watch this video again and again and learn many times. Then after you complete the worksheet very well, then after you send for me, I will check you are correct or not, you are okay or not. Okay. Next thing I say to you, thank you. Thank you very much. I hope you are understand. And if you don't understand, you watch this video again and again and try to learn, try to ease in our daily life. And then after somebody asks to you, what is this? You can directly say, this is this, this is this, this is this in English language, okay? Then your personality, your representation is very good, okay? Thank you very much. I hope you are understand. And then, I wish for your life, for happy life, for safe life, for live with family, happy, and bye-bye. Take care. See you soon.